power room for Nisha, because 9 is very far away from his dash.
Oh, we're getting into a brawl here. Throws out the Ren, then tries to go for it. Oh, as he goes through the Ren,
they set up on the other side.
In order to get the kill, he grabs the rune and gets the pickoff onto Snake King. Boxy will be the one to take the last hit, but still, smooth moves by Nisha.
That's one of the smoothest moves I've seen in a long time. God damn.
When he overshot it past the rune, his remnant, I was like, oh, that's curious. And then he just picks it up on his way in. Not